The revolution will not be televised, but it'll probably be blogged and Twittered and Tumblr'd and YouTubed and Vimeo'd and Blip TV'd and Twitpicked and Flickr'd and Facebooked and Live Leaked.